Put your rubber rail in, you line it up, get your roll pins, knock them in.
And show us how to take it, okay, and run it through.
Now you're ready to install your spring.
Okay, thank you.